Is it in yet?
Is it on? Is it on? It's on!
Yay!
Hello! Has anyone tuned in yet? It's really hard not being able to see the other side of the screen.
Get my laptop out and so we can read it.
We've got to sing!
Yeah. Hello!
Hi everyone who may be there or may not be there. There's people there! Hooray!
You can say words. We've got a wonderful, wonderful assistant, Lee, operating the digital video.
Assistant or
assistant.
He's
not our assistant.
He's glamorous.
He looks very unhappy to be doing this for us. We've brought him into the room.
We wouldn't have it any other way.
But it means that you don't have to start this video with me going, as it, how does it, we're upside down. But it also means that we can't see a comment. So, Lee, if you hear a man's voice at any point, it's just Lee narrating you. He's being the voice of all of you.
He is God.
This is the voice of your subconscious. Okay. Things.
You've tuned in.
Kill your parents.
82.
I'm joking, don't do that.
What? Kill the, wow.
That was
we're going to try and play you all of the songs that we're not going to play over the next 3 days, which is turns out quite a lot of songs.
This is how many there are.
Don't show all the ones that we've crossed out where we're like, we're not doing that one.
It's ones that we did at a wedding once before.
You don't need to hear. You haven't missed them, you don't know them.
Because partly. This is gold.
We're so fucked.
I could eat.
We're so buggered. Guys.
It's just out in the fart stall.
Oh god.
So we're very tired. And partly we wanted to sing some songs for you because we can't. Choosing the set list for the next three shows was the set list we were written.
Of course.
We wanted to sing all the songs, but apparently we're not allowed to play for like 4.5 hours. So it's like you've got jobs and shit. But also because it occurred to us when we made this decision that Lounge Kittens was coming to an end, that some of the songs that we have arranged in the past we've already sung for the last time. And that made us a bit sad because we didn't know it was the last time.
We didn't get to say goodbye.
We didn't get to properly. Fully experience it. So
even though probably the last time we played them well and at a show. So we're actually going to make the last time we sing them an absolute shit show where we don't know the lyrics.
I just wanted to be like really anticlimactic. We get to the end and obviously you can't clap. And then that's that's the end of that one.
And then it's like we give them a little Viking burial in that we set them on fire before throwing them
just
off into
them
the
away
into
down the
sea.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Oh,
thanks for the moment.
Yeah. So welcome.
Best intro ever.
We're gonna steadily and shonkily attempt to play. What are we going to start with?
Should we just start with the top one?
The top one. Okay. A little respect. Okay. Right. And that's alright. We'll
should be alright on this one.
No, I mean famous last words.
Yeah. Okay, I'm very tired.
Can you tell Richard to wake up his wife, please?
Richard! What's Richard's wife's name?
Wake up his wife. Telling him to
Richard,
wake up his wife.
Richard McAuliffe?
McAuliffe?
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Is! Wake up! Is!
Oi!
Wake up,
Liz! That work.
Alright, it's not all about you.
God, I have some respect, yeah?
Yeah, right?
Thank you. Thank you. I tried to discover a little something to make me sweeter. Or maybe refrain and see with the reflection of that picture frame from breaking my heart.
That you give me no. Because I, the last thing I sing is E, and it is an E.
It is an E.
It's the musical note of E, and the word I sing is E, and that makes me really happy.
Did that on purpose.
So I wanted to fart in that silence.
You can.
Nah.
Nah.
Note.
I find
note
it weird that I can't see Jen you.
I feel weird that I can't see you. I'm like, ow. Ow. Ow.
Is this really embarrassing?
Put your boobs on the chin.
We're everywhere.
I've never had that reaction before.
Right, I chose the first one. Someone choose the next one.
I just move some things.
This is professional, isn't it?
Oh, nice. No, we're so prepared.
Any more things, Lee?
Can you say hello to Rohan Flynn, please?
Hi, Rohan Flynn.
Nope.
Hi! Next. Saying hi!
Is this a human sock? What the fuck is this?
Yes! It's not.
Yes, it goes on my little foot.
Cats.
Let's see. It's for the train.
I think, party hard.
Okay.
Songs, it's just that we're all so hilarious that sometimes somebody will do something hilarious mid-song, and then the rule is that everybody else has to do that hilarious thing until the end of the song.
I mean, you say the definition for hilarious is that very low bar.
Well, we shall see how low we can take that bar.
Well, this evening, I dare you.
Have we got more than 11 people?
No.
Like making read the
one
stats
or two.
Out.
One or two.
They've all got to believe in the magic that there's probably like.
There's loads. Yeah, there's loads. Don't worry. Yeah, there's loads. Yeah. Yeah. There's. Oh right. That's.
Like
can you say hello to Will and Connor, please?
Hi, Will and Connor.
Hello, Will.
Hello, Connor.
Someone
have a dance.
I picked the last one.
Sing it.
I mean, you guys can pick some as well if you want. We won't play them if they weren't on the list, but, you know.
Cartoon medley?
No, as if we were not going to play that.
There we go. Yeah.
Final shows. Yeah, I mean, you can use this as an exercise to try and guess what the set is.
Fuck's sake.
Pizza.
All right, I feel like maybe I should pick another one that we can't, that we know. Just Jimmy them.
My dad would be proud. I was wanting to clear a room.
It's not the first time you've cleared a room.
I will find it.
We'll never get through this. We'll never get through this. We'll never get through this. We'll never get to go to bed. Okay.
Oh,
we
got
it. Yeah. Oh, hang on. Got it.
Clicking fingers.
Yeah. Badu bada badu wa. Between 1 and, like, what's on here, like, 25?
13.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, counting. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It's Schmero. I'm so gross.
I can have a little sleep, because I don't do it for 20 minutes.
Play this into the point is that we haven't played half of these in like an ear. I don't know whether he's confused or enjoying the music. I don't know. He's making some excellent faces. Okay. He's just soiled himself. Desperate last I stop. Yeah. I could stay away.
spent my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment of
the track.
Oh god, it's awful.
That's one of the worst days of my life, musically.
Aww, it was all worth it.
So sorry, Jen.
Torture.
God, ow, what's wrong?
I pushed her and she burped like a little bird.
Pizza gassy, I don't know what's going on.
Why is it gassy for bread?
Pizza.
Pizza
wawas.
Right. Can they guess the numbers? Sandy, pick a number. Don't look.
Don't look. They've not got numbers. Well, I'm not very good at counting.
Well, Jen can just decide to count from the bottom.
Count,
or from the left to the right.
Any number.
Between.
I don't know, like 1 and 25. I don't know how many.
17.
Oh, God.
1, 2, 3. This suspense is killing me.
Oh, shit.
Download
no, 2015.
Oh, 2015. Brilliant. That was like just yesterday.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Right, which one's this?
This is the.
This is the. I don't. Yeah. This is.
No, got it.
It's Kiss. It's Kiss!
You need.
Yes.
You were at Download 2015.
All three of you. Or one.
He was there in the morning. Okay.
Yeah, but they're probably not watching now. They probably got bored and wandered off.
Hi, everyone who's still here. Okay.
God help us!
Please. We can do this.
Shout out to me. Shout out to me.
What did he get to sing? Arseholes.
Arseholes.
That's kind of fun. Like a bit in Dragon Force, like the little trouser mouse comes out. Trouser Mouse is not what you think it is.
No, it's
don't
not.
Don't make it filthy.
It's not.
It's a little cartoon, imaginary cartoon mouse that we embody when we sing certain
it's
parts
got braces.
Of songs. Always in medleys, actually.
Yeah.
It's got braces and he's always like,
you know those really, really high trousers from like the 20s where you had braces with buttons and...
Flat cap.
They used to go around like... I'm pretty sure that's how everyone walked in the 20s and 30s, isn't it?
Yeah.
They were all mice. Yeah. They all had high voices.
Yeah. Trousers!
I pick number 10.
Where are you going to count from?
Exactly.
Upstairs. You don't have any stairs. I'm going to count from... Do I have to count the ones we've crossed?
No, from just the ones we haven't done.
8, 9, 10. Wait and bleed.
Ooh.
I zigzagged across the page, everyone.
Oh, she's so naughty.
Out there.
Oh my god!
It's not for the fans.
It's not even for the Lounge Kittens fans.
Oh, I love this arrangement.
I do love this.
Okay, what are we doing?
I have no idea what happens after this bit musically.
Tell us what bees.
Just sing the songs.
Oh, I stop. Okay, cool. I believe you. Didn't know what it's like. Your blood like winter breeze is just like ice.
John. Oh. Elton John's fine, as far as we know.
Was not me.
Who next?
Nearly was the other two.
You choose the number.
Run to the hills.
Right here.
That was good.
Oh, I remember learning this. Yes. In the car.
Sing it in front of Iron Maiden's manager.
Yep. 400 years ago.
And this was all just fields.
Never sung it since.
And we
a couple of times.
Were just invaders. This song has horrible words. Just so you know, it's about a horrible thing.
It is bad.
It's about a very horrible thing. One of the most horrible things that ever happened. I don't start.
No.
It's not me either.
It's not me either.
It's me.
Oh, okay.
White man came across the sea. He brought us pain and misery.
Keeps winking at me.
I can see it, it's like it's going like that,
and I'm like, did you just blink at me?
I can see that. It looks like this eye is open, doesn't it?
It didn't blink. I'm very tired. We just excuse.
Arabian night, like Arabian days.
Oh, so you filled it with comedy gold.
Mm-hmm.
Well, again.
Sorry.
I had a great time.
I wasn't farting. I just had really sore, dry lips, and I wanted to get some lip balm.
Everyone needed to know. You could have done anything in that time.
Well, I wanted to assure them that I was not farting.
Oh. No, she'd do that here.
I wouldn't leave the room for that.
Exactly.
Now what?
You still awake? Anyone still there?
Foxtrot. Okay.
Foxtrot.
All right.
Oh, I do love this room.
It is good. Especially with Ella and Grant acting it out.
6 months.
I know.
It was in every show, and we were rehearsing it because it's a really complicated arrangement. We were rehearsing it over and over and over and over and over and over
and
over.
And it's gone.
Then we recorded it with the heavy metal tunes, and then we listened to it like 400 million times. And then we just stopped singing it. And we haven't really sung it since.
I have to put the lyrics up, otherwise, and, there's no hope for me.
None of us can remember any of it. It's a Queen song. It's not even like it's an obscure, you know, it's not even like. You know, you can be forgiven for not knowing the words to Slipknot.
That makes it more difficult, though, because when you know, it's a song you really know well, you just can sing the bit you'd sing along to anyway. Mm. Like,
that's where the problem
is. So this is going to be
terrible. This is
going to
be terrible. Yeah, just any Queen fans out there, just go make a cup of tea. Be back in three.
Sorry.
Okay.
Sicko! say Coke.
I say cane.
I say
dog.
I say wait,
hot dog.
Cooling man.
I don't want to be the president of America. Fuck that guy.
I say smart.
I say cheese.
I
say please.
Income tax.
Jesus, I don't want to be a candidate for Vietnam. I want to be, because all I want to do is bicycle.
The truants are just randomly shouting the word
bicycle.
Doesn't matter.
Did you ever feel like whenever it's kind of like we're floundering trying to find it, and then every time we get to the bit, it's like, oh, I don't want to.
Yeah,
like,
we're
like, oh my god, it's back.
Yeah, that's like how when we
grab
get
it, grab
when
on.
We get to the end of the Download 2015 medley, and we get to do 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 do. It's like, yes, thank fuck for that.
We got to the end.
Oh gosh. And we never have to sing it again. So that's nice. Jen's just Jen's just doing her GCSE maths revision.
I have to get the I've got them right. I have to have these cookies.
Is that what we're doing next?
No, no, I wasn't going to do it next.
Okay, she's got them ready.
No, no, I'm just getting ready.
I've dribbled on myself.
There's no way.
Again.
I don't want to let people down.
I don't think that's anyone's major concern here.
I think that
it?
Ship has long sailed, Jen.
I've decided.
Not with you letting people down. I mean, this,
oh, thanks, thanks.
This,
this
whole travesty. Oh, okay.
Jen's getting sexy. Oh, I've got to know we are already in your room. Are you?
Yeah.
You hold.
We like to party. 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 We like to
actually do really need to go to the toilet. I'm so sorry,
okay.
Guys.
And wait. If you listen really quietly, you might be able to hear the sound of the pee. No, don't listen. That's good. Let's talk over it. So if you've just joined us, these are not the songs that we're going to be singing in the three shows that we're about to do, because obviously we're not singing these very well, and we have practiced the other songs. These songs, I feel like there should be a conveyor belt of prizes going along in front of me. These songs, which you could win, some of them we've already played, so unfortunately you can't win some of them. We're going to...
I'm so hot and tired.
Stop it! Stop it! One mix, just like it says on your piano. Yeah, we're playing all the songs that we're not going to play in the shows because we wanted to sing them one last time. Right now I can't really remember why, but I think it's fun.
I just went bling bling bling.
Can you even do it again?
No, you can't do it when you tried.
If you're ladies here now,
she can't play the piano with her beslippered socks.
You want the dog on my foot?
You missed a miracle,
didn't I? What happened?
I think that's a bit.
Let me have my moment.
Buddha has just blinked at you.
Bajudgy Buddha.
Bajudgy. Bajudgy
Buddha. Bajudgy Buddha.
Buddha.
We still have.
Don't even, because people would just be like, nah. Eh. Click.
How many?
75. Let's do Santeria.
Okay.
I get a rest in this one.
This is from the beginning when you couldn't play and sing at the same time very well.
That's not fair.
I know that. Oh, that last bit that I never learned. I never learned it properly. I never sang it right.
It's one of those songs where like all the verses
fit are my ooh into which there are a gap.
Very slightly different.
Yeah, do you remember that when we played at that festival and we missed out the whole of the middle of the song?
Yeah.
All of a sudden.
It was just like, skip to the end.
Oh, I'm in straight away. That's much quicker than I thought it was going to be.
And then it spooked us every single time we played it afterwards. Like, oh my God, you guys, what if that thing happens again where suddenly half the song is gone?
Now we never have to.
And we don't know how it happened. And then we were somewhere and we heard another band, like a cover band. We were in a pub or something and they played it. And they fucked it.
It was It was Reef.
Yeah, it was Reef.
Reef messed up their verses. And
it
we
was
like,
Axl's Reef. Messed up their own
song. We did
it
with Alice in the Temple of Mud Garden in New Year's Eve.
That's
and
right.
The whole
Everyone
band got lost in the song. And then we saw Reef at a festival.
And they
like,
fucked it too.
And they fucked it up too.
They messed up the piano solo. I was like, pumped myself up for my first piano solo in a band. Forgot it.
Everyone. We didn't forget it. Everyone was just like,
where are
lost
we?
In the song, and then all of a sudden, I just finished
where
the song.
Where are we? Yeah. At the end?
It was a million years ago.
Someone had to do one.
I choose that one.
I choose.
Yeah, Pikachu!
I choose you.
Backstreet Boys.
Huh? Is your arm gonna fall off yet, Lee? It's having to hold the camera.
Out holding their pals.
Just
tell me why.
Singing their hearts out.
Because you can't resist. Mm-hmm. You can't resist.
That's probably one of my top 10 TLK moments.
Oh.
That. Top 10 TLK that way, moments. It's on a spin.
Top 10 TLK moments.
I just hit my tunes as well.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Donk.
Donk. You want new, you know what you need? A sports
you
car.
You actually need one with a sports cap on that applicator because it will stop you banging on your teeth.
Mm. It's very cold though, so.
Yeah,
this is good. Mm.
Because it's really important to stay hydrated.
You gotta stay hydrated.
You gotta stay hydrated.
Oh, hello.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Dedicated it to him every time.
And I don't like Jen's dad. That's not true.
And I don't like Zan. Well, that's true. And that's why the band's breaking up. There you go. It's a funny chain of events, isn't it?
It's funny, isn't it?
Oh, it's funny. It's a joke. It's funny.
Yes.
Isn't it? So our Fleffles will be my friend. Let's do pinches of plastic.
Let's do pinches in what?
Pinches of plastic. No, because you don't know any of it.
We've got to try and start it.
It's funny.
We've got to try and start
God.
It. Does anyone like status quo?
Oh, God.
Oh, then Lee, you're going to hate this.
I saw your face
underneath my pillow.
I saw your face underneath the one.
needed it for that tour. That tour that created the worst memory of the show for me ever. I love that tour. That was amazing. Not Leeds Arena. Not because it's Leeds Arena's fault.
No, Leeds are lovely.
One of the Quay fans took such umbrage just singing that song. When we started it, she was sat right in the front row, immediately in front of me. She went, "No!" and burst into tears. And on hearing how well we just sang it just then, I can completely understand.
Yeah. I hope she's listening now.
Yeah,
she's like, "Yes, suck it." Mm. Oh, well.
That's probably how she remembers it.
Yeah.
Right.
So has everyone else gone to bed yet? Nope, Lee's shaking his head. He's like, no, there's still people. There's quite a lot of people watching.
Are there people saying, "God, that was awful"?
Oh.
Like, well, then you're all deaf.
Okay. Okay. Should we pick another song?
I don't know what he said because he didn't say any words. But it's okay.
Grad!
I don't know.
Oh, Grad!
Here I go. Has anyone got any requests?
Grad.
Rammers?
No, we're not. Here's what's going on, because we really like it. We've been like all of them.
Alright, how about one that we sort of know? To come back off from
that's no fun.
Alright, well, one we definitely don't know then.
Oh, most of them.
Download 2017.
What's our closer?
No,
let's do changes and let's just get it out of the way because it's very embarrassing to me that I can never remember all the words to a David Bowie song. Also, it's far too low for me, so you won't be able to hear the words anyway, even if I did know them, because
sing whatever you want then. He's not gonna know.
Oh, you think that David won't know?
He's everywhere.
He's listening, right?
He's everywhere. Lee made actual sounds then.
Yeah. That's how strongly I believe in that. He'll know.
He will. But you know, he'll be like, "You let me down."
Look out! Oh, look out!
up about this.
Look out.
I'm so fucking hot.
It is very hot.
For you.
We're 69ing him and you know it.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah. No one really enjoys a 69. You're my friend. Good job somebody is.
I don't have a toy.
And that's all. Yes. That says everything, really, doesn't it?
Here's the finger puppets.
It's Mario.
Better? Why are you only just bringing up the finger puppets?
Because this whole evening could have been made.
That's why I was missing.
Inevitably,
you just wait.
Immeasurably better.
No. Don't look.
Alright. Wow. Gosh, I suddenly got a little view into what it would be like to go around to Timmy's house when I was a child.
Right, we thought that we'd sung Changes for the last time already.
No, but we've done it now. That's definitely it. And we're definitely never singing it again. If you want to hear it again, you just have to listen to the CD.
Look at their faces, though.
Why has he got eyebrows up there and not there?
I was very surprised.
That's a massage.
He looks very surprised at his own penis.
Oh!
He's like this.
Okay, great.
Where did they come from? I'm really enjoying their arms.
My brother got them for Christmas.
Oh,
thanks, Anthony. He's not watching, probably.
Anthony.
Right. Okay.
I knew that you were going to go for that one. I just knew it.
Come to me, come to me, wild, wild.
cloudy ledge.
I love that one.
Goodbye.
Wow. I'm gonna miss that one. Shall we break some hearts by admitting that bodies isn't going into the set?
Sorry. Okay, I'll try. I'll make an effort for this one.
I know.
I haven't practiced it, obviously.
Be disappointment out there, but the reasons. Onefold. Well, it is. Well, actually, it's like
the reasons are onefold.
That's how many layers there are in the song.
It's very hard to replicate live when you've multi-tracked a song.
Yeah.
You know what it sounds like on the album. It doesn't sound like that live.
Yeah. We put lots of extra vocals on it.
Yeah.
On the album track. Do you know what we're saying? And there's only three of us singing live.
Yeah.
So it always feels a little bit like it's missing something.
So you just have to enjoy it now.
We say enjoy it.
I'm not.
Oh, wait, I didn't know we were going. All right, I'm ready now. Let the body sit the floor. Let the body sit the floor. Let the body sit the floor.
Sing that one in the show.
Okay, well, that went well.
We've been singing for like 8 hours now.
I'm glad you guys are having fun.
Make me do my wheezy old man laugh in the middle of a song.
It is my favourite laugh.
That's probably the best thing you've ever made me do.
Ever. I think we should eat the do.
Eat the do.
Either do.
I'll eat that do.
It's getting silly now.
Oh, now, just now getting silly. This has all been a total picture of seriousness up until this point. Come on, pull your fucking socks up.
I haven't got any socks on.
No socks.
Which one shall we do?
Well, I was thinking we should either do Bounce or do a Foo Fighters.
I thought Bounce or Foo Fighters. Oh my god.
Whoa. 1-9.
Shit.
Oh, fuck off. Okay. We missed the intro.
As usual.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm really gonna try. Bounce. If we miss it, it's genuine.
This is tradition.
Bounce. Jump.
Jump.
To bounce into the Kerrang magazine offices.
Oh no, that was one of the worst days of my
in
life.
The office.
Yes. Yes, I remember that.
I was very grouchy.
They did not want us there.
I had to carry 3 inflated space hoppers on the tube that day, on the DLR and the tube during the equivalent of a sequin swimsuit.
It was a very hot day too, as I recall.
Yeah, it was.
Yep, it was.
Nobody back though, because it's fucking London.
Fucking London for you.
Fuck.
It's
a weird time, isn't it? Good photos, though.
Excellent photos. Thank you, Corinne.
She can't come. She got work.
Good. That is awful.
Anyway.
Hello.
Oh my goodness.
How is it?
Breathing ever closer behind.
to hide. I'll be upon you by the moonlight side.
Before
we
get just do Foo Fighters
song. Yeah. This one is easier. We shall do that first. Brilliant. Okay then.
Just so I can
see. Fluffy, fluff, fluff.
Fuck off. Lee, can you tell us if there's hearts?
There's hearts.
Yay! Yeah. We need the hearts!
Link
needs the hearts to find Zelda!
What? Zelda's not here.
The hearts look like the hearts from Zelda, if you've played it.
You know. Yeah. Also, like, I just need that validation of your little heart emojis.
Please.
Who are you?
Wait, what song is this?
Oh, okay.
Because
it always makes me feel like we're still on
a
stage in an arena. Okay. I need a swig.
Yeah, let's hydrate. Is everybody hydrating?
I'm quite hydrated. I think spitting on people, that's how hydrated I am. I've just got it to spare.
Yummy.
Okay. I'm having a good time.
out on the big arena stage and all the lights go whoosh, you know, when they go like, when they've been, it's been dark and then they just go swooping out.
Mm.
That song.
I feel super sassy when I sing that.
Afoos.
It's been a while, so you're going to put one in.
What, from the burp?
Yep.
Been
it's
a while since you burped.
Not long.
It's been a while since you burped right into my face. And it's been a while.
It's not been that long.
You did. Wow,
that made the heart stop.
What's that?
That made the heart stop.
Ah! No hearts
come on,
for you.
Peeps, I thought you liked the burps.
Three more days of this.
Are you making enough? Oh, you
fucking about, fucking about.
Did you scare him?
No, I didn't scare
she
him.
She threw a water bottle at him.
I didn't. I clanged
viciously.
My water bottle into your water bottle. Oh, Mew, she's stirring the shit. Mew, look how much he's my friend now.
Aw.
He's my friend.
Shall I show the internet Mewin?
Yeah, Lee, you can pan down to Mewin if you want.
Oh. He just wants food.
He's gone.
Yes, please.
Bye.
Mew, bitch.
Bye, like every day.
Right.
Mewin's the cat, by the way.
Mewin is one
case,
of my cats.
Because that we all just went Mewin, and like that's Jen's cat.
It's the only successful pun I've ever made in my entire life is his name, Mewin McGregor. Oh, hi, y'all. Oh, hi, y'all. I'm here.
No hearts.
And that's all she wrote. No hearts. He's like, credit. Pan away from Jen. Pan away from Jen.
I'm so glad this is over.
No, you're not. You're going to miss me loads.
Right?
Yeah?
Knucklehead?
Yeah. Don't just spill it all over me.
Oh, all over
that's,
me.
That's the problem.
Yeah. Yeah.
What's next?
Let's try and kill the power.
Ooh.
Do you want the words?
No, that's cheating.
Okay.
Why would I only now just need the word for something? I've been fluffing my way through this.
Oh, yay! Come on. Come and be my friend up here. You're very heavy.
Are you pan down to my cat, Lee?
Oh, look at his
water
bottle
for scale.
Oh, look at...
He's like, can I eat it? No.
You weren't food.
Oh, fuck off, you were.
You can't kill the power.
You know you can't kill the power, kill the power. Kill the power. Beat drums, beat the drums. Beat drums, beat the drums. Beat drums, beat the drums. Beat drums, beat the drums.
Kindred.
Oh, that was the best one I thought it was
going to
be.
Me too.
Do you remember backstage in Wolverhampton?
I love that moment so much.
And we got to sing it. Benji was like, drag that piano right over here. And
we're like, yes, Benji.
He said it just like that as well. He was like, drag that piano right over here. Like, some
except
sort of old Cockney fishwife.
Super Welsh.
Aw. A bit cooler.
Good times.
I feel like there's only one. Oh my god, I don't think I can remember. That's Taro.
Okay, well,
let's do that one then.
Hooray!
He's looking back. Who's back?
What do you want?
Come on!
He wants food, obviously.
He wants to be fed because it's really late and past his bedtime. He hasn't had his dinner.
Yeah.
He's like, you fucking
pizza.
He
needs a pre-bed dinner. He's chonkers. He's my little chonkers.
He's like a lion.
Everybody come on, chonkalogs.
Everybody loves me. I love Riku too, but she's just not as fun.
She's not as fun.
A song?
That one.
Okay.
What? Here we go. Breakout.
Oh, fuck off.
You make me dizzy.
were just like, oh no, there's other ones we haven't done for like 1,000 years, it'd be so much worse. Totally overlooked it.
Oh my god.
At all.
Oh,
it's not even that old, that one. It's only a couple of years.
Jarrett tour, we did that one.
Yeah.
But we never did it after that, did we?
No.
No.
It fell by the wayside.
I'm so
like
sorry.
Like so many.
I'm so sorry for your photos.
That was really
nailed
shit.
It. Well, I'm so glad we sang that one again before the end.
We got a chance. Given that we probably would have done a really nice job of it the last time we sang it.
Probably, I don't know.
Pack it up, pack it in.
Bring it back.
Let me begin. I came to win, battle me, that's a sin. I won't tear the sack up, punk, you better back up. Try and play the role, cause you're my whole crew and act up. Feeling funkin', amps in the trunk, and I got more rhymes than the cops at a Dunkin' Donuts.
Short of
bars from the kids on the hill, plus my mom and my pa. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get out your seat and jump up.
Slide
on Mac and I. If the girl thumbs up, bums, Mac and I hum. Word to your mums, I came to touch bums. I got more rhymes than the Bible's got psalms.
Just like a prodigal son, I returned. But it was stupid with the yoga.
Cause I got lyrics, but you ain't got none. When you come to battle, bring a shotgun. Shotgun, do your part, cause I do the dance. Try and step to me and take a last breath. I got the skill, come get your feel. Cause when I shoot the gift, I shoot to kill. I came to get down. Get out your seat and jump around. Jump, 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 everybody. Jump, 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 everybody. Jump, 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 everybody. Jump, 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 everybody. Jump, 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 jump. I'm agreeing with the ball. Rise to the top. Never eat a cookie so big as a gob. I better get a Terminator. But I'm a Schwarzenegger. Try to play me online as if my name was Sega.
But I ain't going out like no punk bitch. She's watching my oven. I might switch it up, up and around.
We actually got into a room to sing it together. It's like one of those songs, that's one of the songs I know best out of all of the songs we've ever done. Because I practiced it for so long. Like, I've never got lost in that song, you know. I've never been like, which bit am I on?
Apart from then, when you said too many
jabs. Yeah, well, I got stuck in the loop. I'm quite tired. I also really like the bit at the end when I go, jub, jub, because I always feel like I'm one of the sisters in The Simpsons with jub, jub.
Ah.
My jub, jub. I was like,
jump, the lizard.
Jump, yeah, jump, 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 jump. Yeah. That reminds me of Glastonbury. And it was a really fun day when we recorded that.
It was a super fun day.
Jump, wheel!
I thought we left.
That was probably the easiest, I feel like that was the easiest arrangement I ever did. That one fell out.
Oh, right. Oh, what you mean? Like, it was.
Jump around.
Just came out.
It just came, like, yeah. I didn't even sit at the piano really. Like, I had all of the vocal parts for that in my head.
Mm. Yeah.
It was done by the time I sat down to record it.
Of course.
And then I was like, cool, this is going really well, and then never happened again.
never expect that.
Was there one that fell out of you, Jen?
Shmero. Yes,
there was. Shmero just fell out of me, yeah.
Oh, yeah, didn't like dream it in the middle of the night?
No, it came to me in the middle of the night, and I had to get up at like 1 a.m. and sit at the piano. I had very nice neighbours, luckily, and I just had to sit there, and I've recorded it very quietly on my phone and I sent it to the girls. I'm like, I'm going to do this tomorrow, it's going to be something special. And it was.
Twas.
Look what we're left with.
Okay. What do I do first?
Meh.
No, we can't end on that.
Yeah, we can. That's the funniest one to end on.
What a terrible one.
It's not going to be terrible. It's going to be brilliant.
I'm going to go fill my water up because I'm very parched.
I've got the cord. So
are you all hydrated, everybody? Is anyone having a beer?
Yeah.
I'd like a beer.
Give it a few seconds.
I'm tired. Anyone? No beers.
No beers.
No beers.
It is
no
beers. Wednesday night.
Yeah, but like we're about to be honest. We're on tour.
Girls on tour.
Girls on tour. You know that means we're not allowed to drink. Barb. I can't wait to see you all at shows. It's gonna be really fun. I'm gonna get some sleep tonight. Only until about 5.
Yeah.
5. Kid at Christmas. I'm too excited.
Too excited.
I am. I haven't slept past 6 o'clock for like a week.
Is it time?
Yeah, I'm like, oh, did I miss it?
God, I have so many hoys.
If you could only read my mind, you would know the things between us. They right. I know your arms are open wide, but you're a little I can't lie.
That's who that is.
That's poo that is.
Three more.
Come on then. What's it gonna be?
You choose.
What was on your list that you've always wanted to do that we never managed to actually make it?
I wanted to do a computer game medley.
Oh yeah.
That would've been good.
Yes. Been good. What about you? Yeah, that would have been really fun. Well, we were going to do that cronk medley.
Oh, yeah. I had to
have all those kinds of songs in it.
Yeah, I did.
That was going to be good.
A cronk medley would have been good.
I wanted to do like an angry white girl medley that had like four non-blondes and Alanis Morissette and all that kind of like...
Sheryl Crow.
Skunk and Nancy and all those like angsty voices from our teenage years. Yeah, that would have been really cool.
That would have been sick.
Mm. Oh, well.
Alas.
Never mind.
Someone else can do it. You can have that idea for free. That's yours now.
You can't. It's mine.
No one else is going to choose. Then I'll choose for you.
Just gently put my foot down. Really sleepy.
I'm not going to choose.
Dear mother, can you hear me whining? It's been 3 whole weeks since that I have left your home. This sunny fever has left me trembling. Cause now it seems TV show.
I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think
one. That was the first medley I ever wrote, and then wrote the pop punk medley, and everyone's like, why don't you put Green Day in it, or Blink 182? Like, we did a whole medley of that, but because it was so similar and not as good as the Blink
Day and Green, it was like twice as long when you first did it as well.
Yeah,
like, it was basically like all the songs just stitched together.
and then you found your medley mojo with the pop punk medley.
Yeah.
And Blink Day just kind of got like, so it's like, it was like nearly 6 minutes long, and it was too long to put in as well as the pop punk medley. And the pop punk medley was so fun, we didn't want to change it.
Yeah.
So that's why there's no Green Day or Blink 182 in the pop medley.
Now you know why they're not in there.
Now you know. Ah! We're so close, there's only two left. I think the next, which one are we going to end on? Do you want to do download first? And then just crush some dreams with the last one? Or do you want to do the other way around?
I don't know.
Would you like to crush dreams now or later? I don't know. Everyone's still there? Is it bedtime
really?
Yet?
No.
It's a bedtime yet.
Wiggle.
We're nearly there. Thanks for coming and hanging out with us.
Yeah.
And, now you can have fun trying to guess what the set list
is.
And you can also try and guess which ones we're going to do with the band.
Yeah.
Bet you can't get it right.
Maybe you can.
Maybe. I don't know.
There's no prize if you guess right.
There's no prize. No
so
prize
what, tell
is here.
Tell me
it's a prize-free zone.
I'm saving my brain for the piano, so tell me what we're doing first.
Huh?
I'm not making a decision, because I'm saving.
Timmy,
I'm saving.
Make a decision.
Lee, pick A or B.
A.
Alright,
enjoy the finale.
It's gonna be shit.
It's gonna be fucking awful.
It's gonna be utter dog
no,
shit.
No, shouldn't say anything, just boop.
It goes black.
And that's all she wrote! Test card.
Just that little girl in trouble.
Do you?
stressful ever.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Jada.
That one nearly made it in as well. I'm kind of sad that that one's not in. I feel like it came out of left field. It's like a really popular one when we do it live.
Mm.
We've had some really nice time singing it live.
Mm-hmm.
But it's gone now.
It is gone.
It's dead to me. That's it. Plus, you know, it's not the same about Grant.
It's not the same
about
Grant.
But then nothing is.
That's why we're bringing you out on the road.
Now, we've come nearly to the end.
It's the last one.
Yeah.
And it's one we don't know very well, because we haven't sung in 4 fucking years.
2 and a bit years.
Gonna be really ropey. But we're gonna, we'll put this video up on our YouTube just in case anyone wants to watch it.
If you want to torture somebody that's locked in your house.
And I know that quite a lot of people were going to choose because it's their last opportunity to see us because you didn't get tickets to the final show or because you live far away.
Yeah.
But we are filming the final ever show and we will put it up on our YouTube for freezies.
Ah.
Just so that you can be there too if you've got a spare couple of hours to kill. Just put us on in the background at dinner or something. You're having a party.
Do what you want.
Whatever.
What a great party.
It sounds like everyone's having a really good time because all the noise of the crowd will be
in there. Yeah, it'll be like, wow, it'll be like,
yeah, wow, that's the best party ever.
Kicking off in the kitchen. Woo.
Someone's done a very impressive party trick.
But yeah.
We wish you could all be there.
Meow.
But we're not Elton John and we can't afford to do our final farewell tour for like 4 years.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Alright.
If we could afford to do that, we wouldn't need to stop doing it.
No. That's very true.
Alright.
Okay.
Right.
And then we're saying, like, we're going to take you back to download 2017. Is that right?
Yes, 2017.
2017. That was a few years ago.
Yeah, I think I'll do third. I think it's you, Dan, me, and then everybody.
It's me, I'm the second. Okay. Oh, well, I'll do the second.
Yeah.
Really make a big
difference.
Could you
now
get in the tent? Could you get in the tent?
For
at
what?
Download 2017?
Yeah, who made it into the tent?
Who made it into the tent? Not everyone.
I know.
That was a fun day.
That was great.
Then we did 2 shows at the Space Centre.
We did go and play 2 shows.
Yeah, 3 shows one day. And we cycled all the way there.
I know,
we did. The download.
And a busted Achilles heel.
Cycled all my bloody
bonkers
way.
Bonkers.
What were we thinking? Oh,
the energy you have when you're young,
memories,
eh?
Memories.
Bye.
you're crawling from hell, falling from grace, and there is nothing left to take. Leaving the past to the grave, so we can reincarnate. You say I'm a freak, say I am free. Come take a shot at me. I love the way you hate me. I am the mountain, I am the sea. You can't take that away from me. So can I come over? I'm not a dream that you wish you had. You face the choice, your dreams so coy. I have all the boys. Make this lift you up when you feel you fall again. You cannot win, oh. All these words are enough for you to be strong, my friend. Sometimes you fail before you rise. Sometimes you lose it all to hide. You gotta keep fighting to get back up again, my champion.
Anyway,
I'll just hug myself.
Oh, well, you can come in as well, you dickhead. Alright, we're going to get on a bus tomorrow and go to Manchester. And we can't wait until you play in Manchester.
That was good, big words.
In Manchester. And we can't wait to play. Somebody else say some words there.
It's going to be great.
Yeah.
It's an early start, and it's going to be a late night, and it's going to be party.
Yeah.
And the second we're on that bus, yeah, we're going to... You know,
well, once we've got everything in
once
order,
we've got everything loaded on the fridge and we've properly allocated the bunks.
Yeah, and everything's
everybody's unpacked their slippers and pajamas.
Yeah, I've got my slippers on because the party can't start until I've got my slippers on.
No party everybody can knows start that. Until you've got your slippers on.
Everybody knows that.
Everybody knows. Everybody knows. The party can't start
until you've
got your slippers on. Weird.
Love you guys.
See you. Hopefully.
Thanks for everything.
Thank you guys.
We're not dead or anything, so you know.